Alright guys, I'm going to do the LPM test with the 650 G1 lens. You do see a little power increase. But you also see the dot or the line, whatever you want to call it, it's not as bad as with the 405 G1. I'm not gonna run it for too long because it's pretty much the same thing, but just to show you peak. Okay, let's take the lens off. You can see the nice coating on the 650. That's right here, compared to the 405 G1. Alright.